Alright, what's going on YouTube? God of Anime Gaming here for the last part of Valkyrie Chronicles. I will be speaking throughout. It's just every time I speak, my laptop starts to run. I don't know, like recently my laptop's been weird. Like, literally, you'll hear my fan probably going off. Oh shit, let's just watch this.
For years we sought a way to lay our rightful claim to the Empire. And at last, our answer has come.
Let me guess. You're talking about the Valkyra's power.
The time of wars waged by men wielding powder and steel is fated to end ere long. The new age will be shaped by emperors, not men. Yes, he who wields the destructive power of the Valkyra grips the very reins of history. Peasants, let us end this! We shall never stop, not while we draw breath!
Memory serves, in the anime they kept shooting him and then his fucking shit started breaking. Yeah, if memory serves it, I can't remember, but this is gonna be tough.
Here are your final orders.
Final orders, you hear that? What can dishing out the final orders? Time. Wait, so the finally this hammer's coming to self and gonna make a million. I assume he's capable of neutralizing the attack you send his way, the same as the other Valkyries we've seen. Damn it! Yeah, some artificial shit, innit? Wait. Okay. Okay, cool. So I gotta do this within 20 turns. Does he have people? Because I wanna know. Alright, so we're gonna have Rose, obviously. We're gonna have two engineers. Where is she? We're gonna have you. And we're gonna have. Where is she? We're gonna have you. Alicia will be right beside her. Because I know. I know there's a little boost. Those two are beside each other. I might bring him in just in case, but I'm not going to do that now. I'm going to bring in more stormtroopers because I realized that I'm needing them a lot in the missions. So I always summon them later on, but this time I'm just gonna bring more onto the field. All right, let's deploy. Hopefully, I'm able to decimate
right,
this mission.
We're all set to begin. Let's take Galia back with our own.
See guys, I don't get it, man. My fan is just going off crazy now.
This
let me know if you can also hear it.
Let's end this war.
Whenever I turn my mic on, this always happens. But it's actually time. The last mission. I've been waiting to get here. What is that?
Up on the Marmota's deck, eh? Nice spot for a showdown.
It's just a shame we got no audience.
My Shamrock's chomping at the bit for a piece of this action.
Yeah.
The Edelweiss is also all ready to go, sir.
Damn, we've lost some people, but it's been a good ride, damn it.
Okay, let's get started, Sevens. Our target is the enemy commander, Maximilian himself.
Damn it. Rumble. Alright, for the most part, I think I get what I have to do. What are you doing? Hello, you can't shoot me. Stop that. Hey man, that's not nice. I was talking to the tower. Wait, what? Ah, the game, I'm already off to a bad start. I hate when that shit happens. That's so gay. Fucking hell. No. I really despise that shit. Die, man. Why does that keep happening? No way, I don't get that. And you know, I'm gonna stop shooting with that. I'm gonna shoot with a person, see what happens.
After me, kiddos.
Oh, the big sister one went off. Ah, fuck. Oh yeah, she... It's so hard for her to take damage. Die! You know what? I'm just gonna use Rose. It's safer. it's more secure to just kill that thing. Fuck, remember, the tank will just kill it in one hit. I'm wasting turns. I don't like doing this. I'm taking bullets as well. I'm gonna die, I'm about to say. Damn it, alright. For the most part, I'm gonna end her turn. Let me see what happens if I use. Where's her? There she is. Let's use her and see what happens. Oh, shit, no, wait. Damn it. Of course, they're not strong. They're not as strong as the shock troopers, damn it. The shock troopers' armors are on another level. I don't know. I mean, I have to explain to you guys. The shock troopers' level is fucking strong. Oh, shit. Wow, he is blasting. Yeah, look at that. Look how strong they are. Die. Come on. No way. I feel like her shots were fucking... Oh, no. This is the dude, isn't it? Wait. Yeah, that's the dude. I don't even know how... I don't know why I brought him on.
Leave it to me.
Shit. Maybe we can... I know. Let's attempt. Let's attempt one more time. Do this. Ah, nah, you're shitting me now, man. That's some bullshit. So you're telling me they want me to shoot it with... that's... You know what? You know, that thing goes now. It doesn't stay. Nah, man, that was some bullshit. Whatever. I've destroyed those two. No, he does the cowboy little thing. Hopefully he doesn't kill anyone else on the back. I mean, at the back. Fuck, man. Oh, he's only got two turns. Damn it. No. Shit. Bitch, look at him walk away. Damn, he behaves like a Valkyrie as well. Shit, don't shoot again, please. No, don't. Yes. You sealed your fate. Yes.
Such attacks cannot harm a Valkyria.
Sir, energy is flowing from those towers into Maximilian. It's possible that their high energy output is allowing him to simulate the Valkyria state.
And if we destroy the towers and cut off that energy supply, it might disable his shield. Everybody target the towers, supplying him with energy.
Wait, hello? So they come back. This wouldn't... Of course they come back. Fuck's sakes. Of course they fucking come back. That's a problem now. Wait, so it was the... Oh, shit. Wait, they both got hit. Wow, I didn't think they both got hit. Okay, that's a surprise. Cost. You know what? For the most part, I might just hide the tank. Nah, actually, I can't. I see how I'm gonna have to do this mission. The tanks are gonna have to be. Yeah, the tanks I'm gonna. They're gonna have to be the ones I use for cover.
Entering combat.
Let me, Let's see if these things work. 30 shots, nah. I'd rather go with the Stormtrooper. So he's getting power from there. He's getting power from so many places. Damn it, man. This mission's going to take a while. Yeah, so I definitely need a Stormtrooper on this mission. So, you know what? I'm not trying to lose this thing. I had it right in the back. Ah, fuck. I ran over someone, didn't I? Okay, wait, yes, it can actually help, thank you.
Let me help you!
And did he really help me? Nah, you didn't help me, man. You did not help me. I don't know what you did, but you didn't help. That shit won't help what you just did.
On my way.
He didn't do anything. Damn it. What was that ability? Super defense. Yeah, okay, for the most part, I need Hit Maximilian to come over here. Oh, I might move the tank. Let me move the tank a bit further down. Let me see if I can actually destroy stuff. Okay, I can. Let's try one more time, actually. Okay, we actually hit it this time.
Target silenced. Head to the next one.
But it's that one I'm trying to drive up to. That one's the problematic one. That's feeding them all the power. Yeah, so I need, for the most part, I need stormtroopers on this mission. Yeah, I need a lot of stormtroopers. I'm going to send some of them back. I think I can manage with two stormtroopers, yeah.
Okay, I'm on top of it.
I'm gonna send her back. But before I send her back, let me shoot something. No fucking way, I'm gonna lose you anyway.
Run.
Hello. Cool. Bitch, I'm out of here. Damn it. Yeah, for the most part, I'm just gonna move the ones that are in the way. Alright, so I'll just... Nah, man, not today, man. Sorry about that. Destroyed, man. That shit's bullshit. And let me run behind. Retreat! We're out of here, man. Fuck. Yeah, so for the most part, I'll summon you and I'll summon her as well. I might literally need to put them in front of the gun. Just so that they can double team it. Because that'll be faster to take it down. Hopefully. Ah, don't!
Be gone!
No! Fucking hell!
Final operation. Let's end this war. Squad 7, move out.
Alright, for the most part, I think I know what I'm gonna do. Maybe. I don't know yet. Let me. First things first, because he's a Valkyrie, I know he's gonna be able to take out the tank in one hit, so I'm gonna hide this tank.
Fire!
The other tank can go straight away, yeah. I think I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Yeah, you're not shooting this tank, not today, man. The mission's over if this tank goes. The other tank can go, but I'm not risking it with this one. Can he shoot me even if I'm on this? Yeah, I can keep it right there. As long as he doesn't take a trip to the right side. Should be good for the most part if he doesn't take a trip to the right side. Damn it!
Whee! Our hero's in trouble now.
He shot me. Shit. He can shoot me still. I didn't expect
combat.
That. Fuck. Let me hide the tank a little bit more. Let me me get him to help me.
I got your back.
Wow, but the shot missed anyway. Ah, no, don't, please.
Forward units, assume battle position.
Damn it, that's tough. I need to move him again. Stormtrooper. Shit. Okay, that's actually bad.
Enemy unit neutralized.
Trying to think how to do this mission now. This is actually complicating things. Oh yeah, guys, if you can hear my fan, let me know, because every time, like I said before, every time I do a video, it just pops up. I want to know. I might need to start using this other program to eliminate some. Where is it, for the most part? Okay, so I got both of them. Okay, and he's still connected to power. Yeah, he's still connected to power. Look at him, he's fucking drugged up. Yeah, for the most part, I'm gonna hide everyone else on the right side. I'm gonna hide you there, and then I'm gonna move. I might send. Nah, I don't know. No. Let me send you on.
Leave it to me.
Oh no, fucking way, I made a mistake. Oh shit, okay, no, he's not that. He's not as strong as the chick Valkyrie is.
Yes, that one managed to connect. So he was using the towers to induce an artificial Valkyria state. All right, everybody, keep your sights trained on those energy towers.
Wait, what?
We'll back you up, Seven.
I didn't do that much damage to him like I thought I would. Retreat! Now, I want to see his health. If his health actually did go down. Then what the hell are they? Okay, man, whatever. Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Way ahead of ya.
I'm just gonna shoot him. Well, I'm gonna move the tank properly. I wonder if this will work. Let's try it. Okay, he's taking damage. I think he was bound to take damage from that anyway. I have a feeling he's gonna shoot me now. I've made a stupid mistake. Yeah, I've done something dumb. Where is it?
Watch me dance. It's just so much responsibility.
Let me see what happens. Let me shoot him again. Behind cover, of course.
Follow Lieutenant
Gunther's
lead.
Yeah, let's shoot him behind cover. Stupid, man, that was dumb. Alright. Good night. Damn it, no damage. That was close. Oh, he might shoot the other chick. Yeah, that's it, man. Alright, we are out here. Damn it, man. Fuck. I might have messed up. If he literally walks away, I think he's gonna. Okay, no, he's not. He's shooting me. Duck. Damn it. Okay, they managed to survive. I think someone died. And his health came back. Okay, he's walking. Okay, for the most part, that's fine. Just walk far away from me. Yes. That's all I need right now, for him to walk far away from me. Oh, okay, so the towers are gone now on this side, I think. Or maybe they're reloading, I'm not sure. I don't know what's going on now. But for the most part, I'm going to leg it over with Rose. Where is she? Where's Rose? She's the closest, so all I have to do is just scrape the walls And then, no. Yes.
An artificial Valkyria.
Nah, not today, man. Not today.
I'm on.
We're getting one person over onto this side.
Ain't no stopping me.
Telling you, strong-willed, run and leg it, run. Done well, Rose. You've actually done well. Now it's time for this tower to go. 14 shots. Why is this tower weaker than the other ones? Oh, maybe because I shot it before. Maybe it's just naturally weaker. I don't know. We are safe for the most part. Yes. Okay. We're moving forward. I just need to get that. This. I need to get that one. I'm trying to think how to get it. I'm not moving this tank. I'm literally scared to lose it. Okay, in my head, I've at least got her over there. So now let me move the tank and try and take out the tower and then try and shoot him. Yeah, he's not gonna allow that. He's gonna shoot me. Let's see if we can take the tower down, please. Fire. Yes.
Target silent.
All right, now let's see if he actually. Oh, that's gay. So something connected to him at the end. Oh, no way. That's some bullshit. Wow, that's gay. That's a little homo. Literally something connected to him near toward the end. Fuck's sake. Alright, let me summon another stormtrooper. I'm trying to think how to do this, guys, man. Shit. I didn't think these towers would literally connect him. Let me, let's try to shoot him, Alicia, man. It's time. Try to shoot this, man. See what happens. Nah, maybe not now. Let me run.
Hit them from the side.
Okay, so he's not looking at. Okay, wait, let me try to shoot. Let's see what happens. Oh no, I don't think the armored ones can be shot like that. Ah, don't. Too late. Okay, for the most part, I think the armored ones can't be killed. They can't be shot like that.
Let's do this thing.
I'm gonna move her over there. I know I keep saying I'm a lot, man. It's fucking annoying. This mission is tough. Fucking tough.
Leave it to me.
No, I'm gonna play the full game. Fuck it. I'm gonna play the stupid game. Where is it? I'm gonna do it because I need to at least hit him. I need to at least do damage. So I'm gonna take out this tower and see if I can actually kill it. Wait a second, it says armored. It's not. I don't even see the points popping up. Let me try to shoot anyway.
Fire.
Nah, I don't think you can shoot those ones.
Welcome. Are you all right?
Unless you have to burn them. I doubt, I highly doubt you have to burn those ones. The flamethrower maybe? I'm gonna go and use the flamethrower with the other chick. Rose. Let me use the flamethrower on this one. Ah, fuck, you can't move that far. Problem Mike. Fuck. Okay, let me move him. Another stormtrooper's coming over anyway. No, you don't. Damn, I couldn't move as far. For the most part, I'm just gonna hide them on the left side and then I'm gonna. Don't you dare. Yes. Like if he wants to come around the corner, I'm ready. I'm ready for him. I just don't want him to walk up. Okay. Oh no!
Be gone!
Dark! Oh damn it, he blasted her.
Damn. I'm so sorry. So
wait, what? How many people did he shoot? Yeah, he is walking. Fuck. Damn it, he is walking. Stop walking. Stop it. Please. God, don't. Stop walking. Enemy movement stopped. My God, look at him. Lay your weapon down, friend. Yes. Ah, you should have moved when you had the chance. You should have actually moved when you had the chance, boy. Now it's time. Damn it, three of them are connected. Damn it. Not what I wanted. Not happy about that, man. Shit, not what I wanted. Let me... Need another stormtrooper over there, so I'm just gonna move. I'm gonna pick up everyone first. Just because. Yeah, when they die, I'm just gonna pick them up and then... Fucking hell, man. Damn it, I can't believe the shithead shot me. So now, what I need to do after this, I need to literally leg it with the tank. Well, I'm gonna take out that first turret and then I'm gonna leg it with the tank. 100%. I need to get out of there. This time I'm going on the right side. I'm literally trying to surround him. But when I am able to, you'll see what I'm doing. I think you guys can see what I'm doing anyway, so I don't even need to explain myself. But let's keep it moving. You know, I wish I could duck, but I know I can't. Alright, you know what? Let's see if I can. It says 14 shots. Let's try it. Oh my God! Nah, we're not using the tank to shoot. Ah, you know what? Nah, man. Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm calling bullshit. Gay as hell. Nah, die, man. Now you want to use that shot. I wish you used that earlier, man. Disable that turret, man. Shit. Ah, fucking hell. And then this one just connects. Okay, that's nice. You know what? Before I even take that one out, let me just shoot this. Let me shoot this one first. Ah, fuck. I'm in between this. I'm in between the ladies. Fuck. I love it that I've upgraded their armor. Like, you need to upgrade their armor. Die. Yes. Now the stormtrooper can just take it out. So now let me get up there. And now I think you guys know what's coming next.
I got it.
So I'm just gonna shoot this and I'm gonna.
At the top of my game.
Hello? Oh no, you can't. I don't know what is wrong with these ones, but you can't shoot them. Let me burn it and see how it goes. These armored ones are different. Yeah, these armored ones are very different. I don't know why, but I can't do anything about these armored ones. I'm actually trying to think how to get them.
Leave it to me.
Let me try with the tank shell.
Steel always fires me up.
Okay, so let me actually let's use a shell.
Fire!
Damn it, he blocked it. You knock, ah, man. That was stupid. So, wait. Let me get this straight. I can't take those things out, but he can. So, they're basically telling me I have to get him in the middle so that he can't even use those. I don't know. You know what? Let me just aim for it. Let me just aim. Maybe there is a weakness. Let's have a look. Nah, man. I think that's literally it. Unless you have to kill them when they're not on. What is that? Oh. Wait, let me see something. What is this? Let's shoot this tower, actually. Damn it, of course I would miss. Of course I would miss from here, fuck's sake. Ah, oh, man. Alright, let me shoot. Let me use Alicia and shoot him. Okay, he can't see me good. His range is quite shit then.
Don't even think of dodging.
Okay.
Now. Support your advanced units.
Don't shoot me, yes. That's right, hit the wall.
What are those machine things?
Hit that wall. Guys, for the most part, I should have held the tank behind the wall. Now if he moves up even a little bit, I'm pissed. Okay, he's moving down. I'm still pissed either way. Hopefully he doesn't come up there and just finger it, feel like shooting him. Don't shoot her, please. Don't shoot the tank either. Oh, wait. Wait a second. So he's trying to...
Way ahead of you.
Now, you know what? We're going for it. I need to actually see if I can shoot this one. Nah, I don't think I can. Let me see if I can actually take this one out. Very curious. This one seems like the one that you can't touch. I can't take out anyway. Let me shoot it.
Fire!
Damn it, you can't. I don't know what's wrong with that one. It's too far. So he's gonna shoot me as well. Alright, cool, man. Keep doing that. That's fine. Whatever. I'm not even using.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna use Rose to shoot. Wait, maybe I can get it from here. No, I'm not even gonna test. I'm not even gonna attempt that. Oh, shit. Oh, she can help me. Okay, cool. Okay.
Just keep up this pace.
I would just leave her there, but I'm not going to because I'm not trying to play the stupid game. Alicia's was she's blocking my way. And I can't take out these armored ones. Oh, that's bugging me. Yeah, you're staying right there, man. You're the main operation in this mission, unfortunately. Problematic. No, let's try grenading it. I haven't tried grenading it. Hopefully the grenade doesn't hit. Maybe I have to grenade. Let's see. Nope. You just can't take it out. That sucks. One second. That's not possible. You know what? I've never... Wait, did he? Okay, his health went up. Let's use an order. Coursing to one ally now. Let's use. Okay, that will use up all of that. Not going to attempt it because you know what? Let's say. All right, let's see if we can. Take out that
leave
tank.
It to me.
I mean, take out the guy. What am I saying? Shit. I don't know if I can run the man over, but I'm not gonna try. That missed. He didn't go back from getting hit by that. You know what's gay about this? It should work. So if I stood in front of this, he shouldn't be able to hit me, or it shouldn't be on. Literally, the whole squad is standing there, but he's still able to use this machine. No, I'm gonna try something.
Don't go out alone. Back each other up.
Let me come off this machine. I literally want to come out of the area of that machine and see what happens. Maybe it won't activate. Stupid, but fuck it. This is my only theory, because no way. He should be able to attack me. Oh shit, I have to. We need healing.
It's too dangerous to approach from the front.
Let me, for the most part, let me just hide them all somewhere. Let me send you home as well, man. Shit. We're just there chilling there, taking hits. You're not taking hits, you're just chilling there, still. It's bring in a sniper. If I do get his shield down, then I will want to try. Well, no, if his shield does drop, I will want to try something. Ah, damn it. Then now he can shoot them. I should have put them where Alicia is. And he's got three turns this time as well. Wait, why is he going back down? Oh no, he's not going. No, he did go back down. Oh no, he didn't. Okay, no, he didn't. And the camera angle just fucked me out. I don't know if that actually worked, what I just did. We're gonna try to kill him, and we're gonna try. Let me just get rid of this first. Yeah, that's all me.
I got your back.
Yes. Alright. Now that that's done, let me hide here. So that turret went on. Okay. I can just take it out with Rose, so I'm just gonna try and take out this thing. So I have to shoot twice now because no one else is here with me. So it is 13, so sometimes it will miss. And then it will only do 14. Which is stupid. Diamond.
You can't dodge this.
Come on, spray that shit.
Be sure to stay hidden as you advance.
I can't believe you didn't shoot me.
Not surprised.
Alright, now I just need to get that turn.
Let's do this thing.
Which is for the most part gonna be easy. This is where I should just surround the guy. I don't even see doing. I don't even think doing that will help. Did my sniper come out yet? Let me see if the sniper's here. Okay, it did. It's here. How much damage will she do to this man? Wow. So the damage is not as what I thought it'd be. Okay. Yeah, I can't use snipers. I'm not on this mission. Ah, what a waste. I could have used that on a person more productive.
With me.
Super damage, yeah, come on. Show me that super damage. Wow. Wow, I might have to use him again. Dangerous. That super damage is helpful though. Wait for a second, let me give an order. Wait for a second, where is it? Where's... Let's give him a boost.
This is an order! Attack with everything you've got!
That super damage is still on and I've got that.
Leave it all to me!
He was taking damage back
then. It's the wrong day to mess with me.
Yeah, he's... Oh, no, wait, why is he healed at... Yeah, he's pissed. Doc, I need you. Yes, that's right.
We shall see how you fare once the power output is raised to its limit!
Hello? Yes, that happened in the anime. Where'd he go?
Run, run! Don't stop moving!
Why is he over there?
I know it! Entering combat!
Come on. nothing. I'm fine.
Concentrating, but for the most part, I've done it. I think I've done
it. Let's do this thing.
Let's see.
After me, kiddos.
Okay. Why are you facing that way? Face the way. Ready? You're meant to face the killer. Die.
Just try dodging me.
You're finished. You're finished.
Here I am.
Dead. Oh yes, we got him. We got him. Operation complete. Damn it, that was tough. This mission was tough. It's over.
Prowess is the power of the Valkyr.
Damn it. Look at him. He looks messed.
Maximilian, you lost the moment you began to rely on the Valkyr's power.
Damn it. He's fucked. Damn, I got a lot of XP. I got a lot of shit. Alright, let's see the cutscene.
Dogs of Gallia!
It's time to surrender, Maximilian. Your war is over!
Surrender, you say? I think you forget. We Valkyra can give our lives to fuel a blazing hot inferno of destruction!
Machine busted, but the man used too much power. Up to prison.
What? How? Why has it stopped?
My guess is it's because I killed the power supply.
Faldio, you made it!
I snuck out in time to ride on this monster. I'm sorry it took me so long to stop the engine.
In the anime, the engine busted. Super punch. Oh, no, wait.
What are you doing? Let go!
Sorry, buddy. But I can't do that.
No. What are you doing, Faldio? This is insane!
Faldio, stop!
No way is this happening.
Welcome, Alicia. No matter my reasons, I was wrong to have betrayed you. Now, it's time that I paid for what I have done.
Let go! Let us go now!
Look at the two of us, thinking power could save us. Now it's
no way.
To leave the stage.
In hell, is he killing himself?
Farewell. Welcome, Alicia.
That's deep.
Best of luck.
He's gone. Shit. No inferno today, boy. Damn it. They're dead. And they get off the ship. What are they doing just standing there? Have they got the gourmet lock on their side or something? They're just there. Everything's there, missing them. Shit.
Damn it! The boss and the little missus are still in there!
Hey, boss! Alicia! You two okay? Welcome. You're all right?
Yeah. Except for that. Our way is blocked off.
No way.
The entire deck's gone up. We can't cross. All of you, go on and get out of here.
Not a chance, boss. You
this is too much for me. I'm sorry, guys. I have to talk through this cutscene. The ending in this is too dramatic. They made it dramatic as hell. In the anime, they made the bear happy.
You're going to leave now. That's an order.
Damn it all! Sevens, we're leaving. Get off of the Barbuda.
The deck's a lost cause. Alicia, let's find a way up.
Right. Lead on. I'm not afraid when I'm with you. Ever. Now let's go.
Damn it. Ah, man, if they died.
Right. Let's move.
Why couldn't you just use a Valkyrie powers and jump? Okay, I think this is the last cutscene. Shit, I'm definitely keeping quiet for this one. Look at the fucking... Look at it. Looks sick. Damn it.
It's no use. There's no way we're getting out of this. Alicia.
Welkin, look!
Oh, shit! No way you completed the plane.
That's Isara's plane.
Yeah.
No way. Ah, oh, they made it. Nah, that's too happy as well, man.
Not gonna have time. We've gotta jump.
It's dramatic, but it's happy. What the hell? Damn it. Fuck off. Oh, it's over.
Woo, that was a close one, bro. Leon, it must have taken forever to finish building this. Where did you find the time?
After we lost Isara, Casey and myself, well, everyone in the squad really came by to pitch in a hand.
It Damn
was
it.
Isara's dream, you know?
That's so nice. Oh, that's deep. Ah, oh, it's too much. Damn it. The ending's nice. The ending's nice.
You'll always live inside us. The dreams you left that day, now they're all of ours.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace indeed, man.
How far are we going today? This baby could take us.
Hey, land that shit, man.
See if we want.
Oh my god.
Back home. Back to a free country. Our friends are waiting. Take us to Rangreese.
Okay, now we're gone. Where's the wedding at? So we have to get married. Where is the wedding at? Look at that. Victory. Oh, we've won. No one can stop me. We left sea.
The 25th day of October, 1935. The death of Maximilian, commander of the Empire's invasion.
Done. That's nice. That is really nice. But let's listen.
Between the two nations. After 7 tumultuous months at war, Gallians everywhere looked forward to a time of hard-won peace. Squad 7 of the Gallian militia disbanded shortly after the conflict's conclusion. And its members began to move on, each following his or her own path. And here, at the end of their long struggle, I lay my pen to rest.
Sticking through with me to this journey of finishing Valkyrie Chronicles. The game is amazing. If you ain't picked it up, pick it up, but it's hard. So if you're going to pick it up, prepare to rage. The game is good. It's really nice. I don't know, man. I don't know how to describe it, man. This game is really good. I've had tough times and there are times I've been pissed on it, but the game overall is good. I don't think I have anything bad to say about it, apart from like the shit missing sometimes, but that's expected to happen. you ain't picked it up, like I said, pick it up, but rage. Rage. Prepare to rage. But anyway, guys, this is God of Anime Gaming, and I'm out. Peace. That's what I thought, because in the anime, them two liked each other. Damn it. Alright, what's he doing? I thought those two were going to get married. Because them two kind of in the anime, they kind of talked a lot. Damn. I don't really care about those two. They speed me since the day. Yeah, this is. Oh, what's she doing? Is this shit? Yeah, I like that. At least they said it at the end. That's nice. But what about Wilkin and Alicia? I mean, how could he just sacrifice himself? Shit. I can't believe it. He just sacrificed himself calmly because he knows. He knows what he done was fucking bad. He betrayed his friend. Went on the side of evil. How dare he? Thanks for watching, guys. I'm out. Peace. Oh, wait. Nope. 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 Not yet.
Mr. G! You gotta take us bug hunting again soon, okay?
You bet. You know, I think you're ready for my top secret hunting spot.
Yippee! Thank you! We'll see you tomorrow.
Yep. Go right along home now.
Welkin Gunther. After the war, he returned to his studies. Many had thought the Gallian hero would rise to further fame, but Welkin had something else in mind. He returned to Bruel, there to realize his long-held dream of becoming a teacher. On weekends, he's often seen taking his students out on nature hikes. His is a peaceful civilian life, and he would have it no other way.
So, where's Alicia? Oh my god, she's running
a
bakery.
Thank you for choosing Alicia's.
Business today.
Hey.
Damn, her hair's longer, and my man said, "Hey, honey, where's the ring?"
Hey, you. What a surprise. Guess what? So I started selling the smoked cheese bread today, and everybody loves it.
Of course. Told you that bread was great. Guess everyone in town agrees with me.
Yeah.
Alicia Gunther. Trading her rifle for a rolling pin, Alicia trained around the clock to pursue her dream. After many long months, she received her national certification as baker. On the same day, she married her sweetheart, Welkin Gunther.
Killer!
Alicia's bakery. It didn't take long for word to spread about her delicious creations. And now, even visitors from far away make a point of stopping to sample her fresh baked bread.
Well done! That's how you do an ending!
Ah, you know, those kids never seem to run out of questions. You know, they're amazing. Their curiosity's endless.
That's so.
No, war, this is how it should be, man.
Too. You're as incurably curious as any one of them.
Speaking of kids, how's Isara been today?
Hello? Oh my god, no.
Frog?
No. Oh my god!
Papa!
Hey there! Have you been a good girl?
Yep, I was real good. I was just helping Mama make some bread.
No, they had a kid. That was fast.
Oh, I wish you could have tasted the bread that dough made. Our customer said it was the best ever.
Hey, he saw it. That's really great. All right. You show me how and I'll help, okay?
Yay! Come on, Papa, I'll teach you.
And they still got that pig as their pet. God, no. Get rid of that pig, man. Damn it, man. Yeah, that is good. This is sick. They need another game like this. This is good. You did the ending nice and explained what happened to everyone. I got no complaints on this game. God. This is good. Guys, buy it. Buy it. It's good. It's good. Maybe hard, but it's good. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and we are out, man. Peace out, guys.